Hey guys, I'm Andre.
I'm Yelton.
I'm Tristan.
And this is ATV. Today, we're gonna start reacting to Ruby Volume 2. And, but now, and unlike the other videos where we did two Ruby episodes per video, we're only gonna do one because our internet sucks and uploading
so sad.
Videos that long forever. Will take forever. And, okay, but that's with that, what happened in the last volume, I guess.
Last volume was just Ruby coming to Beacon.
Yeah, meeting new people,
meeting her new teammates and some other friends.
Yeah.
And
the whole thing with John happened.
And at the end, they found out Blake was an honest.
Oh no.
They stopped Torchic doing some scheme again.
Yeah.
Getting the dust from the pier.
Penny's epic.
So now
something's up with Penny. She was last seen going in a car with some guy.
Yeah. Still a mystery to us.
So now we're into season two. We're gonna have some new things happening. We're gonna have a new intro, which we're gonna listen to. You guys can see
the intro.
Really like the last one, obviously.
Yeah. You're
gonna see how Tristan likes the new intro. Because we've already seen it. With that all said, let's get right into it.
Let's go.
Okay, so.
Excuse me. Mm. Sorry. I'm not really from around here.
What character is that?
Would you mind pointing me in the direction of this shop?
I knew you were lost.
Mercury, I will seriously pay you to shut up.
That's not your money.
But it could be yours for 5 minutes of silence.
No deal.
She stole the old man's wallet.
Wow.
Whatever. You want me.
What the fuck?
Hey, there's a pink haired person.
Yeah, what the?
She
must be important.
Like, see, Tristan?
She must be important.
There's no more
so
black
chair.
There's no shadow.
Blocks.
There's no more shadow.
Yo, they've improved.
Tall buildings, diverse culture,
and nice dopey people who are easy to pickpocket.
That's every city.
Ooh, Emerald, Master Thief! Please don't take my money. I barely have enough to.
Her name's Emerald.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's the hair.
You're no fun today.
A bookstore.
Oh, education.
There. Welcome to Tuxin's Book Trade, home to every book under the sun. How may I help you?
Just browsing.
Actually, I was wondering, do you have any copies of The Thief and the Butcher?
Yes.
Oh yeah, it is.
That's great.
Would you like a copy?
No. Just wondering. Oh. What about Violet's Garden in paperback?
He's got it. Hardback, too.
Ooh, options are nice.
Eh, no pictures. Hey, do you have any comics?
Near the front.
Mangas.
Oh, no, wait.
Go for the mangas,
what
guys.
What about
if you don't like books, go for
mangas. Crusade.
I don't believe we carry that one.
Oh.
What was this place called again?
Tuxin's Book Trade.
And you're Tuxin?
That's right.
So then I take it that you're the one who came up with the catchphrase.
Yes.
And what was it again?
Tuxin's Book Trade, home to every book under the sun.
Except the Third Crusade.
It's just a catchphrase.
It's false advertising.
You shouldn't make a promise
I'll trigger.
You can't keep, Tuxin. I hear you're planning on leaving. Moving all the way to Vacuo. Your brothers in the White Fang wouldn't be happy to hear that.
Oh, are they white fang hunters?
You know who we are, don't you?
Yes.
And you know why we're here?
Yes.
So, are you going to fight back?
Yes!
Ooh, Wolverine!
Huh?
Hey, just one kick.
Yeah, that guy was trying to leave the white fang. That's what it was.
What's with that?
Oh, you're saying
like
they're
the
white fang.
Well, they're part of the white fang. They're not, they're working.
Well, it'll be shown.
Yeah, that'll be shown.
Hey.
What you doing?
She was part of the white fang.
Yeah.
Just going over notes from last semester.
Lame. Sisters! Friends! Wives.
Hey!
1 score in 7 minutes ago, I had a dream. This ought to be good.
Man.
A dream that one day, the four of us would come together as a team and have the most fun anyone has ever had! Ever!
Did you steal my binder?
I am not a crook.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about kicking off the semester with a bang!
I always kick my semesters off with a yang!
Yeah, get it?
Am I right?
Oh, that's so funny.
Guys, it's been a good 2 weeks, and between more exchange students arriving and the tournament at the end of the year, our second semester is going to be great, but classes start back up tomorrow, which is why I've taken the time to schedule a series of wonderful events for us today.
I don't know whether to be proud or scared of what you have in store. I don't know. I think I might sit this one out.
Sit out or not, I think however we spend this last day, we should do it as a team. I got it! I, for one, think that...
Oh! You're dead.
To play Red.
Man, that's
why she chose.
Still, you're fighting side by side.
Hey, look, look, no shadow people.
I threw a banana at her back, which was gross, but it was awesome.
Son
nice.
Right?
Is he part of the school now?
She's a faun.
No.
But that's a secret, okay?
Got it.
And now I'm gonna go tell Scarlet the second son turns his back secret. I'm talking secret, secret.
Whoa, chill out, man, okay? I got it.
I got it. You better. I just don't want to screw this up, you know? The people here are the coolest. No offense to you guys.
So
jump! I'm really excited for you to meet them. So be cool, okay? You're gonna be cool, right?
Dude.
Good point.
Oh, so cool.
Yeah, so cool. This is the best. This is the place to be. Oh, yo.
Tyrant.
What's going on? It's pretty much those two
people like that.
Yo, the watermelon.
Yay, turkey!
You know how heavy that is? Okay, okay. No pink, no. No, it's just this. Oh, again!
Everything that
left is. Use that as a sword slash spear or whatever. Oh, that's pretty sick. Dang. Kira's next level. Kira's taking all three of them. Yeah! Yo, that's like so. Oh, the hammer! Woo!
A sword.
Oh, yeah,
so it's a sword.
We can cook that. Super effective. For this girl, yo, yeah. That's baller. Skill. Hey! Oh yeah, look at this. Chain sausage. Yo, this is the best food fight ever. This was every, like... This is what happened in every one of the back.
Oh my god!
It's only Ruby. Yo, that's fast. Look at that. What? What the? Wait, is that really how fast he is?
The mural, man.
Yeah, it's art.
And
there we
go.
I love these guys.
Yo, we cleaned up the whole thing. We started.
Your food.
Oh, you're dead.
Because you got blown up.
Let it go.
That's pretty high up.
They're supposed to be the defenders of the world.
And they will be. But right now, they're still children. So why not let them play the part? After all, it isn't a role they'll have forever.
White Fangers. Are they working for White?
Oh, look! She sent the kids again. This is turning out just like the divorce.
Oh. Spare us the thought of you procreating.
That was a joke. And this... just might tell me where you two have been all day.
What?
I'm a professional, sweetheart. Pay attention. Maybe you'll learn something.
Dang.
Why do you have this address?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Yeah, I would. Now, where have you been all day? Cleaning up your problems. One of them, at least. I had that under control. Two-pack bags and a ticket out of bail said otherwise. Listen, you little punk. If it were up to me, I would take you and your little street rat friend here and I would...
do what?
Who is that chick? Damn.
Sounds like the big dad.
I'd not kill them?
Stinder!
Huh? I'd not kill them?
I made it clear that you were to eliminate the would-be runner.
I was going to...
He was going to escape to Vacuo. Mercury and I decided to take it upon ourselves to kill the rat.
I think he was some sort of cat, actually.
What, like a puma?
Yeah, there you go.
Quiet. Did I not specifically instruct you two to keep your hands clean while in Vale?
I just thought...
Don't think. Obey. Yes, ma'am. It won't happen again. And you.
I like her eyes.
Why wasn't this job done sooner?
If I've been a little busy stealing every speck of dust in the kingdom. You're an inspiration to every punk with a gun and a ski mask. Look around, kid. I've got this town running scared. He's camping out at every corner, dust prices through the roof, and we're sitting pretty in an old warehouse with more dust crystals, vials, and rounds than we know what to do with. Speaking of which, if you guys wouldn't mind filling me in on your Grandmaster plan, it might actually make my next string of robberies go a little smoother.
Oh, Roman, have a little faith. You'll know what you need when you need to know. Besides, we're done with dust.
Okay, then what now?
We're moving. Have the White Fang clear out this building. I'll send you details and coordinates tonight.
She looks like she's the head of
coordinates.
We're proceeding to phase two.
Well, they're not part of the White Fang. The White Fang just helping.
Mercenaries.
But she does seem like to be the boss of all. She's the leader. So she...
Fights not like that, don't ever do it.
We gotta see two new characters, Emerald and Mercury, who work for a person that is not named yet. Looks like a big bad so far.
Yeah.
Who also controls Torchwick, who was kind of a villain of last season, I guess.
Yeah.
Volume.
Now I guess.
Last volume. Yes. Yes.
The last volume. Yeah, volume one.
So I guess that we'll see you guys in episode 2. So if you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and also comment down below for our next series to see what series you want us to react to, and we'll do it eventually, I guess. Yeah. So, bye. See you in the next
time. See ya.